Talking high school football now by way of the GISA. Here's a stat for you. Think back to 2018. That's because that's when John Milledge Academy last lost a football game. Ever since JT Wall's crew has been on a tear, and they're now after a three-peat looking for their third straight GISA state title, but they'll first have to get through Tift area in this Friday's semifinal. But what's made the biggest difference? It's all thanks to strong leadership from a senior class that's been around to see it all of it happen, building and living up to a new standard for the Trojans program.
Expectations play a huge part. These guys knowing what to expect each week and knowing what we expect of them. And these guys have done a really good job over this stretch not overlooking anybody. We don't really care who we play. These guys have got to do what they're supposed to do and do it 100 miles an hour, and we hold them to that standard. So they're answering the bell right now. We just got to keep doing it.
We'll have those highlights and more on Football Friday night. Now, tomorrow we'll check in on the Northeast Raiders as they are in the GSA quarterfinals for the first time in school history. That story Wednesday at 6 o'clock.